pickup truck burst into flames today outside a Heartland hospital. Firefighters were called to the scene around 1 this afternoon at Ottumwa Regional Health Center. Authorities told us that smoke started coming out of the truck's vents. 62-year-old Jerry Swafford of Ottumwa was the driver of the truck. When he saw the flames, he immediately got out of the pickup. As soon as he turned around, the pickup was engulfed in flames. No injuries reported.